A person can be marked by God with a special curse upon them that will never leave their life.
The majority of you people, y'all been listening to the devil. The majority of you people, y'all been entertaining the devil. And this is what y'all do. Y'all run around talking about, oh, live by the sword, die by the sword. But do you really know what it mean, though? I understand you quoting the scripture, but do you really know what it mean? If we get another black president in office, mark my words, yo, more innocent black people is going to die by white racist police. This is common sense facts, man. He wanted his people in his kingdom to be full, because the Bible said they ate till they got full. Everybody got full. But this was deeper than the food. This was a representation of Jesus.